The Schulich Leader Scholarship is a scholarship awarded to high school students who are entering into their undergraduate degree and intending to study STEM-related fields, so science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. It's institution dependent, so the Schulich Leader Scholarship and Dalhousie select you as their candidate. I was awarded for Dal, and so I came to Dalhousie.
But I think the characteristic that kind of brings people together, or I hope brings people together, is that they're people who are trying to push the world in any direction and are going for it.
Well, I think you feel greatly inspired by it, and you almost feel like you want to do as much as you can to make that scholarship worthwhile and want to fulfill the whole Schulich Leader legacy in a way. And by being awarded the scholarship, I knew that it meant really complete financial freedom and not having to work part-time or take full-time jobs just to make as much money as I can to fund my future, but be able to take other experiences that I think would benefit my academic career or different things that I thought that I might have been interested in.
For me, I think it's an introduction to a community of people who are trying to help you and encourage you to reach your potential. I know that I've had many conversations with other Schulich leaders over the years, and every single one of them has been encouraging and has allowed me to picture myself and picture others succeeding.
Unlike other scholarships where the money just kind of, you know, goes into your bank account and you go on your way, the Schulich Leader Scholarship is trying to do more than that, and it's trying to build a community of like-minded individuals and, you know, have them continue to grow and foster and inspire each other.
I think the applicants that it selects have shown leadership or leadership potential in their past, and I think being awarded that scholarship really encourages leadership and also makes you a part of such a big community of innovators, but also leaders and people who want to make a change.
What's more important to me when it comes to innovation is that you are making progress every single day, that you're being consistent in learning and in creating. And so when I'm thinking about like how I'm going to innovate in the future, well, I think to myself, well, if you want to change something big, you got to do it in small ways, and you got to start small. And it just takes time, it takes patience to get anything. So when we're talking about like what innovation is going to happen in the future or how much I see myself as an innovator, I think it's more that I see myself as someone who just won't quit, someone who'll just keep on trying and get beaten down and get knocked down and just get up again and keep at it, because that's the only way you can ever really make progress.
This being the 10-year anniversary of the Schulich Leader Scholarship makes me reflect back on when I started. And we were quite small at that time, and the network across Canada, but even at Dal, has grown so much in that time. And it's so exciting to know that there's all these people who I met because of the scholarship that are out there in the world doing really cool things. There's always a possibility that we could collaborate or even just hang out and chat and talk about cool, innovative STEM things.
I think the Schulich Leader Scholarship was a massive leg up once I started my undergrad. And I think from that, I managed to accumulate all these different experiences that I wouldn't have before, which then enabled me to get a scholarship for my master's, and it really just got the ball rolling in so many different ways to propel me into my academic career.
When at Dal, I had a group of people who motivated me. They motivated themselves, and they motivated each other all around them. And I think that spending 4 years around some of the most driven people in the whole world really guided me to where I am today.
Dalhousie is one of the 20 Canadian universities that is part of the prestigious Schulich Leader Scholarships program. On the 10th anniversary of the program, we proudly celebrate the 28 Schulich leaders who have chosen Dalhousie. They are student leaders on campus, and as graduates, leaders who help build a brighter future for our community and the world. Thank you to Seymour Schulich and the Schulich Foundation for your generosity and support of these exceptional Dalhousie innovators.